finding the right crystal for you to work with crystals, you'll need to choose some that are well attuned and aligned with you. You may select a crystal that will help you with a specific ailment or problem, or you might pick one simply because you like the way it looks or are in some way drawn to it. That's okay. When you work with crystals that you don't like, they may help you with buried issues that you may need brought to the surface. And the following are three steps that you can use to follow and find the crystals that are right for you. Number one, set an intention. Before starting the process of finding a crystal or gemstone that is right for you, you will want to set the intention to do so. This means that you should speak out loud to yourself in your mind about what crystal you are hoping to find. Follow your senses. Everyone has both physical senses and intuitive senses. Physical senses include sight, smell, sound, taste, and touch, and intuitive senses include clairaudience, which is clear hearing, clairsentience, which is clear feeling, clairvoyance, which is clear seeing. There's also clear tasting, clear knowing, and clear smelling. The pronunciation of these, I don't even want to try. Clairgustance is clear tasting, claircognizance is clear knowing, clairescence is clear hearing. Okay, I think I did all right with those. Number three, wait for a feeling. Sometimes it is as simple as a crystal simply standing out to you. If a crystal keeps grabbing your attention, there might be a reason for that. Also, some crystals will vibrate or give off a form of energy when held by the right person, so it can be helpful in picking up crystals and paying attention to any sort of impressions that you may receive from that crystal. The following are just some of the crystals and gemstones that you might consider making a part of your spiritual alliance of crystal allies. I just made that up. Amethyst. Consider amethyst an all-purpose stone that is good for protection and purification. It is also known to enhance intuition and release addictions. It's good for overall protection, emotional, mental, and physical abundance. Citrine is a stone that has a creative and happy energy, which is especially helpful when you're feeling down or need to get out of a creative block. It gives a boost to anything that has to do with abundance, finance, and prosperity. Clear quartz is a highly versatile and powerful amplifier that can be used alongside any other crystals to help amplify and bring out their energy. Green adventuring is a stone that is good for creativity, decision-making, leadership, motivation, and it also helps with confidence, health, finances, friends, and growth. Rose quartz is a crystal that magnifies creativity and imagination. It is good for art, for music, and for writing. Its energy is very calm, compassionate, and gentle. It is a stone of love. It teaches you about unconditional love, be it learning to love yourself and or other people, and all beings, in fact. It helps you to gain acceptance of your perceived flaws and imperfections and to realize that you are always worthy of love. You can win a crystal by leaving a comment and letting us know what you love about crystals. Also, be subscribed to this channel. We give away a new crystal with every video upload. If you're looking to buy crystals, we have some amazing deals available at our crystal shop. Link in the description below. Grab yourself a free copy of the Crystal Compendium, which has over 250 crystal definitions. Link in the description below. Join our crystal affiliate program if you'd like to make money selling crystals. We pay a 22% commission for referred sales. Enroll in our crystal healing course, link in the description below, along with a link to our affiliate program, and check out the Crystal Meanings app in both the App Store and Google Play Store for crystal meanings and definitions at your fingertips. It's absolutely free, pun intended. And of course, be subscribed to this channel because we learn something about crystals every single day. And who doesn't love learning about crystals? Okay, have a great day.